It's 4 a.m. I can't even remember the last time I was up this early. Remember the last time I was up this early without sleeping, but I don't remember the last time I was up this early with sleeping beforehand. Anyway, headed to the airport. I'm really excited for VCCPA. Should be a really good time. I'm really excited to see Ruby and Josh and Matt and Vanessa and Kevin and really excited just to see the event, and I'm excited to go back to Pittsburgh. There's a restaurant not too far from the event center that had the best poutine I've ever had in my life, and it's my mission to find this restaurant. So we're gonna find this restaurant. Anyway, let's get to Pittsburgh. If anyone's ever wondering what the airport terminal looks like at 4:40 in the morning, it's yeah, super empty. I am really looking forward to VCCPA. Kevin's events are always advocacy minded, and I'm sure in Pittsburgh that's going to be heavily focused on the new taxes, 40% tax in Pittsburgh. I had a meeting yesterday, and we were talking about what we, as a liquid company, could do to help the vape shop owners of Pennsylvania, help them stay afloat, stay in business, weather the storm, as it were, until either A, the law could get changed, or B, they could get through the 40% wholesale floor tax. Interesting ideas. We'll see what happens. Yeah, it's a whole thing, and so I'm sure that's going to be the topic of many discussions at the event. I am bummed. Dwayne, my BFF, my best bro, my best man BFF. Oh, and they're turning off the lights on us. He originally had intended to come to this event. XYZ happened, and he wasn't able to go. And that bums me out. I understand. He's as much as busy as I am in my day-to-day life, Dwayne is three times as busy as I am in his day-to-day life, and he has a kid and a wife, so I understand. Still bummed, but I understand. Dwayne, if you're watching this travel vlog, I love you. I miss you like crazy. I wish we could hang out. We did go see Slayer last night. We got great seats to the Slayer show, and we celebrated the release of the Recoil RDA, and we just had a great time. We were broing out pretty good, and you know, it was a feelsy day. There was a lot of feels going on, but yeah. So we're gonna go to Pittsburgh, and we're gonna hang out with everybody. Ruby and I are gonna record a podcast, and obviously, I'm gonna shoot this travel vlog. So Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh is actually a pretty cool city. I had a cool Uber driver on the way over here. He was taking me around all the cool places. Can I set this here? Can I set you there? Little guy? Yeah. Yeah, let's sit. Let's do this. Let's interview. Let's do one of these jobbers right here. Anyways, Pittsburgh's actually a really cool city. I forgot how nice and green it is here. It's warm and it's humid, but it's nice. It's a cool city. When I think about cool cities, Pittsburgh is a cool city. Me and the Uber driver actually talked about the 40% sales tax, wholesale tax, and floor tax that's going on. And I told him to send any of his smoker friends over to VCC. He's like, I definitely will. I definitely will. You know, and he didn't know about, you know, the Royal College of Physicians saying that they're 95% safer. He didn't know about anything that's going on with the FDA. He knew about the tax. But he wasn't aware of how it would affect businesses. Really interesting, just really interesting getting to talk to somebody who's that far outside of the industry. You know what I mean? Like, we talk to our own
people. Like, I talk advocacy with Kevin and Ruby and you know, people within the industry, and Dwayne and Kent. And that's easy. That's the easy conversation to have because we're all on the same page. The hard conversation to have is people who are so far out of it. They don't smoke and they don't vape and they don't know about the taxes and they don't know about the FDA or what's going on, you know, with the Royal College of Physicians and stuff like that. But anyway, I'm here in Pittsburgh. My battery is actually about to die, so I'm gonna charge it for a while. Might shoot some more tonight. I don't know what's gonna happen. Definitely gonna shoot some more tomorrow, and you can I guarantee you there will be a sweet ass music montage, because I just love those. I don't know if anybody else loves them. I freaking love them. But I'm about to vape my face off here because it's been a long day of traveling, and I'm gonna squad up. Squad goals, bro.
Oh, uh-oh. Double vlogception.
Nick just made me very aware that we look really stupid because we're wearing matching shirts.
Yeah, and she couldn't figure it out. She's like, wait, why do we look dumb? And I was like, bro, look at your shirt. Then look at my shirt. Now back to your shirt. That means
shirt.
We look dumb.
Shirt.
Also, this is what happens. It's only us. There's no Josh, there's no Matt,
nope,
there's no
B. Happens.
We're just going. We just
do
left everybody.
The job that we've set out to do.
Yeah.
We're like, oh, I'm going to take my time.
We're here for a reason. Look at that art. Look at that building. That's cool as hell. Look at that. Can you see that? I can't zoom in on my GoPro, but it looks like something from Ghostbusters.
Yes.
The good Ghostbusters.
Is there a bad Ghostbusters?
The new Ghostbusters.
Oh, is it really bad?
It's pretty bad.
I
reviewed it in my vlog, actually.
Oh, I need to watch it.
Yeah. Hey, there's Dunkin' Donuts.
Sack.
See, look at that church. That's cool.
I thought you were referring to my fanny pack. My fanny pack is cool. Look at this.
Yeah, it's super cool.
My phone.
Phone? I'm charging my phone?
Impressions of Pittsburgh. Nick, go.
It is warm.
It's muggy.
It's muggy and damp in the air. I like the buildings.
Yeah.
The buildings look cool. It's a cool city. It's not dirty like a lot of East Coast cities.
It's nice.
It's
Pittsburgh.
Yeah, I like Pittsburgh. It's the Steel City.
Yeah.
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 Steel City.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Go Penguins.
Go Hat Cam!
Go Hat Cam!
My life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation. No breathing. Don't give a never coming a meeting.
Why?
I don't even know.
Why?
What did you just get? What's it called? Look at it. What's it called?
Pittsburgh.
Pittsburgh. Tastes like juice fruit gum. It's fucking delicious.
It's VCC's juice.
It's VCC's juice. They're naming them after all the cities that VCC has been in.
Yep.
Chattanooga.
Tampa.
Pittsburgh.
Springfield.
And Tulsa. That's amazing.
Yeah.
It's a great idea.
I'm going to show them the main part about it all right
Yeah,
there.
Look at that.
It's about not smoking.
Yeah, it's about not smoking.
That's what it is.
Pittsburgh. I like this. I wish I had a dripper right now to put this in.
I know, I don't have any spare ones. I can re-wick.
I'm going to re-wick my recoil. For show. I'm going to re-wick that for show. Beer. This guy.
Attitude.
Yeah.
710 vapor.
Yeah. Rocking the Grim Army. That's, I love to see that. It just puts a smile on my face. Someone cares.
Oh, God.
Someone cares. Yeah. Believe it or not, someone cares.
Somebody came to see you.
Yes. It's good. It's good. It's really hard to open.
You're hard to open.
Looks uncomfortable.
I can see it. I can see it. It pulls my hat down, but it's okay, because I can just, look, I'm shooting the event. Learn how to pivot.
So, me a cool t-shirt.
I know.
I love you though. You're drinking all right. Oh, wait, what time is it?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, well, yeah, I'm going to get one of those.
Yeah,
I'm totally. See how professional Alex looks?
Yeah.
And then there's Nate.
That's okay.
Oh my God, I'm Nate Gideon.
Yes.
Hi, everybody.
Yeah.
Anyway, I love you.
Love you.
I love you, man. Yeah.
Well, you know, it's very purple. It's got a nice purple button.
Feel.
I think here, likes a nice purple button.
It's feel.
Yeah. It's very poor.
Feel. It's feel. You know who that was? That was Feel.
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 You know Feel?
That was Feel. Look at Feel. Look at him do his thing, Feel. Do your thing, Feel.
I'm writing Feel. Checks. Nick, do you want to
hear? I'll take a
can
check.
Can I make a check out?
Yeah, absolutely.
I'll have one.
So here's the bummer part. Here's how bad of a YouTuber I am. I did not charge my battery last night in this camera. And as I'm walking right now around the event, looking at my battery, it's just dead. I don't even know if it's gonna make it through this. So, here's the bummer part. We're going by the speaker. So here's the bummer part, is I'm not really gonna be able to even film anything today. So what I'm gonna do is after the event, he's talking. That's okay. That's okay. So here's the bummer part. Hey! There's Vape Maps! Fuck yeah! Look at all these mats! Yes. Yes. My battery's dead in my camera because I forgot to charge it last night. So I'm explaining to my viewers why I'm such a horrible YouTuber that doesn't charge his batteries. So you're not gonna be able to film much today. I got a little bit. I got some Phil Bisardo. I got Vape Mats. What else do you need in life? That's it. So I'm gonna get back to the hotel room. I promise to charge my batteries and do extra double filming tomorrow. I promise.
You have to come try our juice.
I have to? She's telling me I have to try juice. Should we believe her?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, let's go try some juice for sure. So yeah, so tomorrow.
My boyfriend watches all the time.
Oh, okay. Yeah, cool. We're gonna try out some e-liquids. I promise I'll get more footage. I'll get footage tonight of when we're hanging out too, like after the event. That's more fun anyway, right? All right, so battery's dead. I have to say goodbye. Okay, I know, I'm sorry. I haven't filmed a lot because I didn't charge my batteries today for the event. So I got a little bit of the event. I left my camera charging while we went out. We were just nothing exciting. We were all hanging out, listening to music, doing nothing exciting. So tomorrow, loads of event footage, as well as hanging out at night. I promise I'm gonna turn this travel vlog around. It's gonna be good at some point, I promise, but it's really late. I am headed to bed. I'll catch up with you tomorrow. Okay, word. I don't know why I just said word. But anyway, tomorrow. I got a full battery today, mother trucker. I'll be able to film way more stuff than three things.
I filmed a lot yesterday.
I got like four clips.
I filmed everything and then by four the clips. Time, and then it's like in the middle of the advocacy speeches, mm-hmm. My battery was like,
I couldn't even film the advocacy speeches, which was one of the best parts of the show yesterday.
They're doing it again today.
Okay, well, I'm going to film it. Me and Ruby keeping it real, heading down, doing dabs.
All the dabs.
All over the place.
Just push dabbing the elevator everybody. Button.
Yeah, push the elevator button. That's probably good. Let's get an artistic shot. I'm honestly shocked that people watch my videos.
Yeah, it is shocking.
It is shocking, isn't it? It is shocking. But we're having a great time in Pittsburgh. The more time I spend here, the more I like this city. I think it's super cool. I got my fancy clip. Can we clip it to the banister?
Oh, I don't think that's gonna work.
Shit, that would be so cool. All right.
Let's blow this apple cart.
What's another one?
Let's get this. I've already used play. Let's get this show on the sidewalk.
Yeah. Let's get this show on the sidewalk already.
Is what? That on?
Yeah.
That's why you have no battery life ever, because you just click it to your back and leave it there all
But
day.
It's recording.
I know, but. Really the high quality footage you really want?
Look, this will be good for music montage.
Look how nice Pittsburgh is.
Yeah, Pittsburgh is great. It's beautiful. I like the buildings. You see this like arch thing over the road? What is that? That's cool.
I know.
That's cool. Pittsburgh's a dope city.
Like
yeah.
The riverfront area?
The riverfronts, the subway station.
That's not very nice.
It's fine.
It's fine.
It's not offensive.
I do not find your subway station offensive in the slightest.
Thanks, Pittsburgh. Here, we're white.
And I always forget to vlog.
So I'm here at Unique E-Cigs. Tony.
Hi.
Yeah. So fun fact, I met Tony in 2011.
Yes.
At the first, that was the first VaporCon.
It was.
The first VaporCon in Richmond, Virginia.
Yep.
Tony was there. We had a costume contest. He dressed as the dude. I have a picture of you somewhere on my hard drive.
Oh, really?
It still exists. But he was the dude, and now he's big time. He's big time Unique E-Cigs. And I'm just tasting some juice. It's good shit. They don't use any sweeteners in their juice, which is awesome. So your coils won't turn into blackened death sticks.
Yep.
There's so much oversweetened juice in the industry that it's nice to taste some juices that are good and sweet, but don't use actual sweetener to gunk up your coils. Super good. Super good. It's good shit. It's legit. Legit.
Legit.
Legit, Tony. Think about it. Legit. The point of view, babe. You'd be able to see that. Make it look cool. Ooh, ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Apple pie.
So a fella named Josh brought me some beer. So in this travel vlog, we get to do a beer tasting, and I'm gonna try to find Ruby to do it, but I don't know where she is. RubyRoo. She's gonna help me taste beer.
Let's taste beer.
I found Matt. What's up, guys? It is Matt.
I am here.
This is a vape video, and I am pumped. Eat a D, GrimmGreen.
We're gonna vlogception and drink a beer, everybody.
Yeah, we're gonna drink Josh, a fellow named Josh.
We're gonna drink
brought
Josh.
Me some beer. This is Buck Snort Stout. It's
sounds amazing.
It's brewed in Slippery Rock, Pennsylvania. So this is a Pennsylvania beer.
Okay.
And I'm gonna have a hard time opening it. It's in a can. And I don't have have a fancy glass to pour it into.
I'm just going
to
drink the can.
It looks dark. It looks super dark.
It's very dark.
It's got an 85 on Beer Advocate.
Why do you care so much about what Beer Advocate
Because that kind
says.
Of gives me a gauge as to what other people think about it.
I mean, you make your own decisions.
I do. I always do.
You don't do that when you review vape gear. You like even level.
That's
like,
because
I'm going to make up my own mind about this product.
So the difference, I don't even want to get into that with you right now, RubyRoo.
Let's fight.
I'm going to fight you.
We're fighting.
This is, what's it called? Buck Snort Stout. Buck Snort Stout, here's to you. Cheers, bloggers. Here, I'll toast your camera too.
Toast mine.
Cheers. Yeah, it's super dark, really angrily bitter. Angrily bitter. I would describe it as acrid.
Acrid.
Angrily bitter.
It's acrid as hell.
It's super dark, super stouty.
Cool. That like literally took all the moisture out of my mouth.
Yeah, it's super astringent. It's heavy. It's got like a thick body in the mouth.
Whoa.
It's an intense beer. Slippery Rock, PA. I don't remember the name of the brewery, but
it's got to be a lot of black.
Just drive to Slippery Rock.
Black malt.
Black.
Chocolate malt. It's not. It's actually not that hoppy. It's mainly acrid from the black malt.
It tastes like burnt. It tastes like a campfire.
It does. It tastes like you're licking a campfire.
It tastes like you're licking a campfire.
Yeah, it's pretty dark. It's not a smoke. I don't think it's a smoke beer, but it's dark.
But it's got a cool name.
Buck Snort Stout. There you go.
If you're in Pennsylvania and you can get some, get some. Yeah. Let's. Look at that vlogception happening. Look at that vlogception. Daily Vape TV. What would you say is the effervescence level of this?
Not very.
Not very effervescent.
Not very.
Not very.
Not very.
Okay. Well, thanks. That was the beer segment. I guess next is shout-outs.
No, I have to fast forward through the shout-outs.
And then reviews for things that never got reviewed.
Yeah.
And then favorite comments of the week.
Yeah.
I don't have a favorite comment of the week this week.
Retro vaping.
Make one up.
How much watts?
That's my...
You must be from Boringand.
Boringand. Anyway, thanks, Josh, for the beer. It's like the campfire beer, and I'm going to drink the whole thing. I don't know if you guys have met Trevor, but he has a great fashion sense.
And he has the hat.
And he has the hat. And the mod. This is the most matchy-matchy Grim Army.
Matchy-matchy-matchy.
Trevor wins.
Trevor wins.
He just won the game.
You
won the event. You get all the internets.
You won VCCPA.
You won the event.
Yeah.
That's it.
Worth coming.
Grim Army, Grim Army, Grim Army.
All the Grim Army.
Be like Trevor.
Yep.
Everybody be like Trevor. When I come back to Pittsburgh, I want a sea of Grim Army t-shirts everywhere.
You go to namberjuice.com.
Yeah, namberjuice.com. We got it there out of stock, I think. I don't know.
You also go to Ruby Crew Shop.
Yeah, don't go to Ruby Crew Shop. Don't go there. Don't buy a vape mat. Don't buy Culture of Clouds vape mat.
So I was just talking with Mike about it.
Culture Cloud's vape mats?
We're doing it.
Culture Cloud vape mats. CultureCloudVapeMats.com.
Don't go to that website.
Yeah, don't go to that
website.
It's not real. It's not real. I'm going to buy it and have it redirect to RubyCrewShop.com.
I think that we should redirect CultureOfClouds.com to RubyCrewShop.com.
No. Put all the podcasts on your website?
Yep.
Nope.
Never.
We can't settle arguments with two people. Because if I vote yes.
Yeah, that's right. We should put them on both.
Hell yeah, dude. Okay. All I want to get is nachos in my face hole as soon as I possibly can. I don't know where Ruby is. I don't know where Josh is. I don't know where Matt is. I don't know where V is. Obviously, I don't know where V is. But I'm trying to get nachos. And I don't want to eat nachos alone. That's the problem. I don't want to eat nachos alone. Okay, fine. Oh, there they are. Okay. I found them. Look. I found my squad. Squad goals. Squad goals. Yeah. Do you want to get nachos?
It's way less overwhelming.
Yes.
Well, we...
Yes.
Stage.
Nachos.
Stage. You need to film it. You want nachos?
So hungry, RubyRoo.
You all feel an apology.
Why?
See, here's what happened. So we were at the bar last night, and I was drinking maybe a little bit too much, and then I turned to Nick's shaking his head up and down right now. And I said, Nick, I said, please, I don't know where I am. I don't know the way back to the hotel. Actually, I said it like this, Nick, I don't know where I am. I don't know the way back to the hotel. And he's like, no problem, Phil, you can walk back with us. So I was walking out of the bar, and I forgot to pay the bill.
Just left.
Yeah, totally left. I paid the bill, and no more Nick, no more Ruby, no more Suck My Mod.
And then there's Phil walking around.
And I was walking around with my cell phone like this going, where am I?
We got like 2 blocks away and I was like, oh shit, Phil!
He didn't say that. He didn't
even think
of it. And
then I went, okay. You can't get lost we all have smartphones. There's always a way home. There's always a way home, Phil. Remember that.
No, there is, but you have to be somewhat smart to use your smartphone. And after last night, I wasn't very smart anymore.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Well, okay. I understand. Yeah. I apologize. We'll never abandon you again. You guys know Jay?
They know me.
They know you?
No.
Okay. Jay does the show with Kevin.
Thank you. And Nick?
They started it. They did it before I joined.
I think we were doing it for a day or two
before we joined. And now we got Matt Cully on board. It's going to be a party every Friday.
Oh, yeah.
Think about
really
it.
Controversial.
Bring lunch.
Bring lunch because we're serving up truth.
Talking shit about vegans.
That's a pretty good little catchphrase, isn't it? Yeah.
That's the new closing line. Yeah.
Hope you brought lunch because we're only serving up truth.
Then I tried to back.
That's good. So Dave Norris, who just ran away from me, he's the Pennsylvania Safada president right now. I'm over at the Safada area booth, and he just gave me a whole copy of the Pennsylvania bill for, you know, the 40% tax. It outlines everything as far as what the tax does, why they implemented it, the definition of what they consider an e-cig. It's really kind of cool to have. It will be interesting to read.
Yeah, right.
And see, this is Dave.
I don't know if you heard that little banner intro.
It's Dave. Yeah, Safada.
Let's go ahead and move our hats. We're going to do this tax bill banner right now.
Pennsylvania. Everybody's talking about this tax. Everybody's talking about it here. It's at the forefront of every conversation, which is exactly what I was expecting. So yeah, we're gonna go listen to advocacy. My vlog is too short, Ruby. Get me content. Boring.
Boring Gand.
RubyRoo is from Boring Gand.
The show just
is about to end. The show is just about to end. We've got like 2 hours left of the show. What's up, Dad? Met some cool people. Josh gave me beer and I've been drinking it. So shout out to Josh. And I don't know. Where are you going? Where are you going? This is the best part of the vlog. Yeah.
That was fast. You got like some extra.
I got this thing. I don't want it. I wouldn't do that. He probably works for Bad Trip. That was some action, like Born Identity. I think all you did was take pictures that whole time.
It was like one.
Pictures do
two,
that.
Three.
So for those that missed it, because RubyRoo doesn't know how to work a GoPro.
No, I don't.
I got a Bad Trip vape mat, and I've been playing it like this.
Okay.
RubyRoo!
What?
RubyRoo!
What?
It's like Lord of the Flies. This is quality entertainment right here.
This is what you came to see, people.
It's a good cut.
Wow. Got some pipes on you.
He used to play the trumpet.
I was a trumpet player in elementary school.
I think it's a song.
No, you're not recording.
Am I now? I am now.
No, you're
not.
You took a picture.
How did you...
No. Vape it. Yeah.
Here we go. No, he just said you
Hell yeah, dude. Straight killing the game. I'm surprised that...
Kassa, dude.
Kassa, bro.
Kassa, dude.
I like cheese sauce, if you don't know that about me.
It's good to meet you guys.
Yeah,
you,
absolutely. Yes.
Not supposed to.
Oh, God. Oh, it's so good. Oh, still filming. I was overwhelmed by the cheese sauce. I was overwhelmed. Let's go say hi to Coils for Advocacy. I'm gonna sneak in through the back way. Just Coils for Advocacy things. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah, of course.
You get a chance, yes.
Here, I got it.
Would you like me to videotape for you?
Oh, no. I got this. This ain't my first rodeo.
At the same time.
Yeah. We'll do this selfie at the same time. Fuck yeah. Good. Perfect.
Hey, thank you.
Look at all this buildy stuff.
Hell yeah.
Buildy stuff going on.
Come on, jump in, man.
Hey, I'll give...
I'll gladly give you wire. Come on in.
No, I'm just filming.
Come on, we can use some gargoyle hoofs for this, man.
Some gargoyle hoofs, yeah.
We'll sell them premium.
Yeah.
Actually, I bet you I can get somebody to buy one.
Some gargoyle hoofs.
You're wrong.
Poor Alex is trying to eat lunch. Advocates, you know? They don't even get to eat.
It's not like I need to eat.
Right,
too
well,
much anymore.
Everybody needs to eat.
Yeah.
It's okay. All good. Yeah. Well, we've just been sitting here for the last 3 hours.
3 hours.
4 hours.
It's only been about 45 minutes.
It's literally been about 5 hours.
It's been about 45 minutes.
But I got to vape on a billet box. And it's beautiful. It's a wonderful thing.
Full of Mai.
Full of Mai. I've missed, I didn't bring Mai, and so I missed Mai.
Did you get that?
And the mission tonight is to get poutine,
because
Pittsburgh has this meatball place. It's going to be so good. Be jealous that you don't get the poutine that we get. None of this is going in the vlog. I don't know why I'm filming right here. It's just not. It's just not
good. Where'd you buy the kangaroo?
It might now. It might now. V might have saved it with her laugh. Might go in the vlog.
Then I use my phone as the Wi-Fi.
Attention vlog viewers. I did not start the camera just now. This is RubyRoo. She started the camera and I don't know why.
Yeah, I just used it. I didn't upload my last I just used it as a
Kassada. Kassada.
Poutine.
Oh, look at that. Oh, God.
So,
last
year, for VCCPA, we came to this restaurant.
Holy wow!
And I got this poutine, and I've been thinking about it ever since, every day. I've been wanting to come back. And now I'm here. It's here, it's in front of me. It looks amazing. So yours looks good too.
It is time for some poutine.
Yours is cheese with cheese sauce, cheese curds.
I love Pittsburgh.
I love poutine.
It's
film your film my poutine.
I'll
film your
poutine. Pittsburgh is such a good place to eat. Eat and drink. There's
I'm so,
so much
excited.
To choose from.
I want to just taste the top real fast.
There's good local beers. There's just look at this. Oh.
Oh God. Enjoy the play.
What's Oh.
No.
There's children here.
Whipped cream flowing like a waterfall. It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. So, everyone's playing Pokemon Go but me. What did you just catch, Josh?
We'll see. Is it gonna get away?
Oh, sometimes they get away.
Yeah, they jump out of your ball.
Okay, gotcha.
Gotcha.
Says gotcha.
I got a Zubat.
A Zubat? I don't know what that means.
Got like 500 of them.
He has 500 Zubats. 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 Anyway, dinner, amazeballs. We all are gonna go take a coma now.
Poutine coma,
and then, you know, shenanigans. I have an early-ish flight tomorrow for the first time. I always book my flights late after the last day of an event so that I can sleep in and then go to the airport at like 4. But I didn't want to get home that late. So this is really thrilling entertainment, and it's boring app. So we're going to go back to the hotel and hashtag vape and chill. Hashtag donuts. I've been craving donuts. I want donuts so bad. And I went to Dunkin' Donuts this morning and they were closed. What the fuck? So, oh well. I hope this vlog is entertaining. I don't know if it is. I never know if it is. So, let me know.
Bye!
Yeah. Intro to the travel vlog, RubyRoo going, bye, and then that's credits, that's it. Well, this is the end, my only friend,
this is the end.
My only friend, the end. We're chilling in the Ruby Crew room, or as it's now known, the RubyRoo room.
That sounds messed up.
Anyway, we got a bottle of New Glarus. It's called New Glarus.
Well, that's the brewery.
Wisconsin Belgian Red, World Champion, Wisconsin Ale Brewed with Cherries, New Glarus Brewing Company, 1 pint, 9 fluid ounces, California, Connecticut, Vermont, Maryland, Oregon.
Stop saying boring things.
New York, 5 cents.
Are you from Boringham?
Michigan's 10 cents. California Redemption Value.
Boringham.
Brewed in New Glarus. This came from Wes. And
no, it came from Kathy.
It came from Kathy. Shout out to Kathy. It's really good. It's a beer that tastes like cherry pie. And not like cherry pie in like a gross way.
No, like the most delicious.
Not like
cherry.
Cherry pie in that it tastes like actual cherries. It is delicious. That we're topping, we're cutting. I don't
we're
know. I don't know where I'm going with this.
Going
I was gonna say
tops.
Something about like a nightcap.
It's not late enough for a nightcap.
It's not late
it's only
enough
like
for a nightcap. But we just ate a lot of poutine, so, and it. I feel like I could go to for a coma.
I could go for a coma right now. But we're drinking New Glarus. New... Are you sure it's not Glarus? Like a walrus? New walrus? New Glarus?
If you want to say it that way, you can say it that way.
I do. I'm going to say it. I'm going to call the Wisconsin Belgian Red.
New Glarus is the name of the company.
Of the brewing company. So yeah, I'm going to call New Glarus and ask them how they say it. Because you know what? There's a lot of stuff of my whole life that I've been pronouncing wrong.
But I'm saying it for you. It's New Glarus. Wisconsinites, please prove me right.
If it's from Wisconsin, they'd say New Glarus.
You think that that's how people from Wisconsin Glarus. Talk? New Glarus.
New Glarus.
New Glarus.
Okay, but anyway, that's what we're drinking. We're just chilling, vaping, killing the game. Sticks, liquids.
Jewel, Cool Mint, no big deal.
Shout out to Jewel, shout out to Sticks, shout out to Craving Vapor.
Shout out to New Glarus.
Shout out to New Glarus, shout out to Lame Cove, Titan Mods, and the Recoil RDA.
Shout out to Josh.
Shout out to Josh.
Being bored.
Shout out to Pokemon, shout out to Sprite, shout out to Vodka, shout out to Green Backpacks around the world.
Skip around the room.
I want to watch The Office.
Yeah, let's watch
it. So we're going to watch The Office and chill. Matt and V are
taking naps. Which means that we'll never see them again.
We'll never see them again.
No, never.
Nah, it's all right. But yeah, be sure to check out the podcast over there at cultureclouds.com. It is amazing.
It's going to be pretty fun.
And since you're watching this on a Thursday, it's already up. It went up Tuesday, and it's hilarious. We spend about an hour and a half with Matt and V, and it was hilarious.
It was really inappropriate. Awesome.
Super inappropriate.
Do not have children in the room.
Yeah, let's do it on headphones, because you could have, like, offend your grandparents with it.
Or your coworkers.
Or your bank bag.
What? This is the weirdest outro ever.
I know. On a more serious note, don't forget to visit august8th.org. Don't forget to go to rtbsmokefree.com. Give as much as you can. $5 goes a long way. And you have to fight for your vaping rights because no one else can do it for you. A lot of people are doing it, but be one of those people. Be a part of something that's bigger than yourself.
Yeah, do it.
Okay?
Do
it. You don't have to do everything, but you do have to do something. Fight for your vaping rights, and everything will be normal next week. Nope.
Nope.
Nope. Actually, yes. Everything will be normal next week. Normal reviews, normal vlog, and then there's going to be a surprise around August 8th.
I wonder what the surprise...
There's going to be a surprise around August 8th. It doesn't really have anything to do...
With
the effective date of the FDA regulations.
Not at all.
It's just when this event is happening is around that time.
It is around that time.
So, from all of us here at RubyRoo Industries.
RubyCruiseShop.com.
RubyCruiseShop.com. Good night, and may the winds be forever in your mouth.